Hi everybody and welcome back to another episode of Fortress Craft Evolved. No, it's not Fortress Craft Evolved, it's Emporium Galactic Survival. I thought I'd give a plug there to one of my other favourite games. So if you don't know what it is, go to my website, check it out, download it, it's quite fun. And, you know, gives a bit of different game to play every now and then. Right, so we are going to make sure that we have nothing in our hand, because last time we did that, I actually shot up my base by blowing this up, so we're okay on there. I do like now that you need to use T to use the O2 station. That is very good. And it would be nice if there was something to do this with as well, because it says you can enter it. Now, have we lost anything? No. Now, we had this empty, remember, last time, and it is still empty. Now, do remember, if you do exit your game, do not leave anything in the inventory of the constructor. You will lose it, currently in version 3.3.0. And how are we doing on this? And we've got three. And I believe we have a emergency supply in this. Yes, we do. So we're going to take half of those, because I'm going to want to make sure that I have those fully in there. So I only got one. And of course, we're going to have a look in that fridge. We didn't lose anything from the fridge, which is really good for us. And we also didn't lose anything from here. Now, alien thorns, we are going to want these, and we're going to want some magnesium as well. So where are we? Is that plastic? Is that magnesium? So the reason is because we need that to make some antidotes, okay, which are these. Alien thorn. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to make those. So we do need some of these. Okay, energy pills, antidote injections, and these and these. And we will be using the small med packs. But our main priority at the moment will be making some of these. The large med packs, but we're going to have to start off with those, because if we haven't got antidote or we need those, then that's what we're going to be needing. So, luckily, we can start to get things going. Now, we need another light, because obviously, if we can't see around our base ourselves, you can't see around our base. And that is actually no good to us, because we want you to have as much fun as what we are in the game. And before I do anything else, we actually got quite a few bits and pieces. Whoops, not that one. From one of the drones that we shot down. So I want to see if there's anything that we can do here to... to build for our benefit. So let's have a look. So currently we want to have a new light, so we need silicate ingots. We're going to put all of these in. Okay, so silicon glass. And I believe it's that one. Yeah, we'll have that one. Okay, so we're gonna currently put that one in our hand over there, because like I said, you can't see anything over here. I'm gonna put it over the door. And there we go, we're starting to light up the area. We normally have two on each side of the door, but I thought we'd have one above just to get things going now. We do have this and this. We don't have to worry about those. I will want to worry about them later because we will want to get more bits and pieces. So we're having a look at this and round interior light and stuff like that. Now we've got the med station, we've got that. We could do a bit better one there, but I'm not really going to be worried too much about that. Elevator block, not really too sure what we can do with an elevator block. Don't really think we need it. Cargo box, we don't need. Small constructor. The small constructor is for the SV and the HV. So what we're going to be doing is, because we've basically got everything that we need, we're going to be building a hovercraft. Now that is the next thing that we're going to be doing. So we're going to be requiring, to start off with, is the hover engine base. Now I think before we do that, what we need is the hover vessel starter. So this is where it gets quite intense, because we need a core and we need hover engine and we need hull grey block. Okay. So the first thing is we need a core. So we're going to see what's involved in making a core, and this is the core, and you can see that we need 5 computers, 3 cable toilets and 5 metal components. So okay, we're not too worried about that. We can make the 5 computers. So we've got one there. And what we're missing, metal components too. Now don't forget, we got a lot of this stuff from that dead drone that we shot, so that is very good for us. So we got 2 out of that. So what do we need? We need a control device, we need metal components, we need 2 cables and 2 electronics, and we can have another one, so that's 4. So this will be the 5th one, so which is really good. Like I said, we got a lot of stuff from that little station that we did. Okay, so we've got 5 there. So what else do we need for this? Sorry, we're making the core first, aren't we? So we've got the computer, so we need 4 electronics. Okay, 4 electronics, 3 cables, metal components, 5. We can then make the core. Okay, so that's the core of the ship done. The first one that we're doing. Okay, so we got that. Now what we need for the bit is that we need 8 hull blocks. So we need some, what is it, plates. Now don't forget, we still haven't been mining yet, so we're still using our blocks here, and we will need to use some silicon and cobalt. But because we're getting hovercraft, I'm hoping that we will be able to get that quite quickly. So hull block grey 8. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the last thing that we need is a hover engine. And that's just to get us the bits and pieces we want. Now, where's the hover engine? This is the hover engine. Okay, so the hover engine, we need two motors. That's capacitor, that's a motor. Now we've got one motor already, so I need two metal components, three cables, and one electronic. So you can make the motor. Okay, so we've got two motors there. Three electronics. Three electronics. Three cables. Eight metal components. And I believe it was five pipes. Yeah, five pipes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't think I've got enough there. I need to make more of those. So what did we get? We got four, so there we go, we make five there. Okay, so that should now mean I have got all the information for these. No, we haven't got that, I haven't made the hover engine yet. So there's the hover engine. So this is capital vessel starter, we haven't got one of those. This is a small vessel, which we've already got because we're going to repair that one there. And this is what we're after, the hover vessel starter kit. Now, I watched the tutorial on how to make one of these. And we're going to get this. And we're now going to go outside. I don't believe you can build it inside. Well, you can build it inside, but we're going to build it outside here. And basically, I think we won't build it over there. It sounds a little bit nasty there. Yeah, we can see that we need to just let this guy in. He's dead. Now we're going to go and build our hovercraft over by this lighted area so you can see what we're doing and we can see what we're doing as well. So we're going to put it there. Created a new hover. As you can see, it falls down to the ground. Now, we're not too sure if it's meant to fall down to the ground. But the next thing is that we need to go and make a cockpit. A Probably want to make this a double entrance sometime as well. So let's have a look at our cockpits. Now we did have a new type of cockpit. I want to look at these as well. These are landing gears. I don't think we need the landing gear just yet. But it says we need a directional one. That's CV. That's SV, small vehicle. HV. SV. SV. CV. HV. HV. SV. Not too sure if they're the right ones, to be honest. Thruster directional. So capital objects for hover vehicles are in blue. So thruster normal, thruster directional. So we need one thruster directional, but the first thing that we need, like I said, is we need a cockpit. Now there's a new type of cockpit, I think they're all the same. I don't think they cost anything different. So we're just gonna have a look, and we're gonna go with cockpit number 4. Yeah. So we're gonna be working on that. So cockpit number 4 is the new one, I believe. And they're all armor of 60. So I need two more computers. Always needing computers. So we need two of these, so we need two control devices, four metal components, four cables, four electronics, and two computers. Go. We'll go with the first cockpit. So we need five metal components and three electronics. Where are we? Five metal components. And three electronics. So we can have any one of these. Now, I don't know about the new one. Cockpit number 4, that's the SV and HV, SV, HV, SV, HV. But these do tell you the size that is required. That's a 229, that's a 335, that's a 324, and that's a 335. So we're going to go with this one, just because I know what it's like. So So we've got the cockpit. Okay, so we're going to now be going to our storage room because we've got some spoiled food. And I want to put those in there and the spoiled food in there so I just know what we've got. And what we also do is we can take that and we can take that. And again, we can put it in our fridge and we can take those. Back up here, but this is where we're going to be putting our cockpit, and so we're going to get the cockpit. Right, okay, so trying to get it to move into the right place is a little bit awkward. I think that's because we built it on a slope. And there's no way to shrink it or anything. Fit it at the front. Right, so we kind of got it there. That will do. Okay, so that will do. Right, press C to increase or decrease hover distance. So power on, and we've got no power. Okay, so the next thing that we're going to want to do is we're going to make some kind of blocks, and I didn't see that it wasn't fitted correctly there, so that is so annoying. So we're going to take this light here. I think we can take that. Yeah, so we didn't fit that right, so we're going to put that portable light over here so I can see what we're doing. So yeah, we need to redesign this. We need to put this over again and we'll get that working. Right, so first off, I need not that one, I need a weapons, which is remove and repair tool. Okay, so we can do that, and I think to be honest, we're not too sure whether we can. We'll wait until we've got power on that, see if we've got anything there. Right. So we need to make our cockpit again. Which was this one. And then we'll go and fit it on correctly. That didn't just put that. Oh, thank God for that. Right, so come on, because I can't see, I can't scroll back or anything. It's really annoying. So, come on, move. That'll do. Like I said, this is our first attempt at this. Hopefully we can make a better one next time. So, we now need some nukes and blocks, and we need some... some other bits and pieces. So first things first, we're gonna make the extra blocks. I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3, 4. I think, can we make any more? Okay, so we've got 4. I need some more metal iron ingot, so we'll have a look. Silicon iron ingot, so we'll make 10 of those. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think it'll be 9 actually. Right, so we're going to take those. God, daylight is coming. Right, so okay, so that's a bit better there. So if we now jump in it and we go I think it's info. Is it info? Control panel. Okay, what we're missing now is thruster engine, RCS generator missing, fuel tank missing. So we need to first of all get the RCS working. So we'll just toggle out of that. So where's our RCS? There's a generator. That's a gravity generator. RCS, that's a CV one. That's an SV, small vehicle. This is a hovercraft. So there we go, so that's okay. So we need one control device. Two electronics. Metal components, three. And two cables. There we go. And then we can make the small RCS, which is for the hover vehicle. So we'll go and we'll put that into the hover vehicle. I'm going to put that in the back here. Okay, so that's our RCS. So what we're now missing. Tell me what button it is for the control panel. So we need fuel tank and generator. Right, so we need to make a small fuel tank and a small generator. But we're going to be making those in part two of making the hover vehicle, because we've been on this 30 minutes. So we will have fun, stay safe, and see you on the bounce. Bye for now.